You think it's too much?
No.
Well, you know what it takes to get your naming rights this big? Well, I'm gonna tell you. And it takes a lot of sweat, and it takes a lot of guts, and it takes a lot of, electricity. Hey, I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm gonna tell you the whole story. They don't always call me Langstein. No, I was a sun dance guy. Let me start at the bottom. Ginger, I know it's the Kit Kat Club, when the boss, going by the name of Arnie Rothstein, now you leave invited to him, asked me to do him a little favor. Hands me a gift card box, asked me, would I deliver it to a pal of his across town? Some guys can, but I could never pull off horizontal stripes. Hey, Batman, where are you going to go now? Hey, I'm going to Broadway, it's big time. Broadway, I'm going to star in my own show.
How about a couple of passes? Well, you're all big enough.
When did you get out?
20 years.
Well, I should have made it by then. You know I'll dance and I'll sing. I'll do anything just to get my naming rights. I got to try to hit the cards. Now that I heard my own pop the floor I told you about. Much had her own place. Topsy Totsy Covered Grill. Now it's true we had lost touch over the years. Well, let's face it, telephones behind bars are hard to come by. And picture postcards from prison, they ain't pretty. But I knew, the minute the flow started to sprout, well, she'd be dying to put that whole act back together. So, I'll find out who would flow up. Well, I should say, down. Way down. one gag, and I know it's going to take to work in a room like this.
And just where do you think you're going?
I'm going to sit out.
That table is occupied.
I don't see nobody.
Say hello to Mike and Jim. Maybe now you will travel without further ado. Mr. Rothstein don't like nobody eating up his cushions.
You mean Arnold Rothstein?
Yeah, that's right. And that table is reserved for his girlfriend, Kiki Roberts. And here she comes now. All clear.
This routine's not a bit of overkill, wouldn't you say?
Is that what you showed
him? What the watch friends? Rothstein keeps me around to find out you're happy. And you're here to make me happy. So if you ever want to be happy, you better stop with a smile on your face. And the fastest way to do that is by getting out of it. Now go! You have made me raise my voice. But then I shall never forgive you.
Oh, yeah, well, that's an act that might be shot a cat.
That's that big cat to you.
What's it to you, Bob?
He's Rothstein, private staff. Just got a new scrub chair for it, like you think used to wise enough.
And you know where I've been?
Lieutenant DeVay! Head in the skirts like you've seen one since your soup visit staff. When you ride both back again, keep your head in your pocket and your nose out of the way to fit. You don't want to mess with a guy like Rothstein.
Rothstein, for a name I hadn't heard in years, it was getting played that bad.
Ladies and gents, here she is. Hostess, soldiers, peelers, the best pal whom Lugger ever had, our very own Flo.
And drinks chowed on a plenty and run up your tabs. Because my girls don't come cheap, and neither do sequins. So listen up, gang. We've got a little show to do for you here. Now, I know most of you swells can't clap your hands, because you're too loaded with jewels. And the rest of you can't clap, because you're just too loaded. So the management at the opportunity has provided these little habits for you to knock on the tables in appreciation. So have it on the wall! Have it your heart out and watch me you spring that mouth and some of the ladies, let's do it. If you love me, let me hear applause.
It's your blood,
Jack Diamond. And my old partner, Flo here, well, she's imposed upon me to help her out on the show tonight. What can I say? So for all time's sake, what do you say we have this joint back in the shape? Maestro. In every club from Harlem to the Catskills, how do you know they want one more encore? Well, you got the way to tell me when the act kills, yeah. When you hit these little hammers, then I'll know for sure. So if you love me, let me see your knockers. If you hate me, just put your knockers away.
That's supposed to mean.
He's a Forbes Rothstein.
Arnie Rothstein from Philly. Kind of friend,
yeah, only he changed his name to Mr. since you've been away.
Where do I find him?
Don't be a jerk. You find his name Rothstein is like Red Riding Hood passing ketchup to the big bad wolf.
During this time, put my whole life on hold. He owes me.
He has an office out the store. Down the long dark alley. You can't miss it. I put my 2 cents in, but you probably ask for change. So long, sucker.
Have it in me, my good man. I'm Rod Skinner.
And just whom may I ask? He's calling.
Ah, thank you, Diamond. Jack Diamond. I'm an old friend.
Well, Diamond, Jack Diamond, it just so happens that Mr. Rusty don't see no old friends.
How do you know that?
Because they never dressed formal enough.
Oh, maybe give me the name is Taylor.
Eric, you died. I can fix that for you.
Thanks, you're already been too cocky.
Well, there's nothing warms my cockles more than the sight of my boys joyfully carving up some chunk in the air.
It's under control, boys.
Hey, Miranda, how many times I gotta tell you? Split the patron's pipes, bad business.
Yeah, but we was exchanging fashion tips, boss.
Hey,
Arnie? Do I know you?
Oh, yeah, sure. Name is Jack. Once upon a time, I did you a little favor. Cost me 5 years.
Oh, yeah! Another jump of the performer being Philly.
I'm glad for that. Anyway, now that I'm done doing your time, I figured I'd come see you, give you an opportunity of repaying me the favor.
You're still breathing. Consider it repaid.
Listen, what I had in mind was...
Who's your luck? You, sir?
If you start to throw away at Mother and Mother, I'm going to go do my act.
Yeah. You go do your act and... I'll catch you for a private late show.
Nice and personally, pal. Let's not do it again.
Hey, forget the cherry sisters. You want something? Come see me. I'm not trying to get outside going for the long haul. You want me to jump?
you got, I want. What you want, I'm gonna get. I'm talking to a guy who's headed straight for the motorcycle. Get it?
Get it!
A man like Rothstein. He must have accounts in every store in town. I'll charge him to AR.
You think AR will like that?
Like it or not, he owes.
He owes you?
He owes. Now, I knew her plan wasn't the right thing to do. But how could I resist? The clothes I needed. The woman I wanted. And the scheme? Well, it was bound to get me Rothstein's attention. You know, it's funny how the guy who was responsible for wasting 5 years of my life had now become the key to my getting everything I ever dreamed of. The irony didn't escape me, and the opportunity wasn't going to either. You deserve better than what you get when you're born. Everyone sings of some bright tomorrow, and that's okay, but what about today? Look around, as the old stars make way for the dawn. Everyone says no time like the present, and if they're right, what about tonight?
Yeah. Lady, I'm a Christian myself.
No.
No gun.
He said he had a gun.
No gun.
I thought he had a gun.
No gun.
He could have had a gun.
No gun.
It's highly possible he had a gun. Never the last gun.
No gun.
I'm
sorry.
Jesus,
hey, Harvey. Good to see you again.
Huh? Yeah, good to see you. Hey, oh, get my pal here a drink.
They killed him. Hey, Arnie, Mr. Rusty, I want to put a little nothing against you. Just need to talk to you about spotting one of your nightclub shows. And coming to see you like our friend was getting me nothing. And appealing to you like a gentleman who opened at least his ear. Well, I was getting me less. So I figured I would do a little something that would at least get me your attention. You got it? You understand?
Sure, I understand.
Hey, Arnie, forget about that drink for my pal. Just kill him.
And let's not be hasty. Really, must come to sets of pants in the tile tomorrow. I'm talking about headlining the show. I gotta sing, I gotta dance.
You gotta go.
Here you are. I've been looking for you all day. I hope you don't mind. But seeing as how Diamond blew into town fresh from the slam of a clock for the clothes on his back, and seeing as how I knew he was good for the cash, I told Diamond he could charge a few necessaries to your account.
Slow! I do not mean to rush you. Can you get to the punchline?
Another young man. How much in the envelope?
The cash is good for straight from the bank or heaven, whichever the case may be.
How much is it there?
2 grand.
And what's the damage?
Well, I'll cover it.
You really expect me to buy this story?
Would you, Greg?
Hey, the bank. Where's the rest of the loot?
It's out front of my car.
Well, put it in my office.
I'll accept it as interest.
On the law. And you, Rudolph Valentino, you can keep the suit.
But I think I'm going to take this pinky ring here just for the hell of it.
Do I get to say something here?
No!
Another stunt like that will have you paying interest of the more place in the lazy if you get my drift.
You get my drift!
Yeah, I got the point.
All right. Come on, boys. Let's see what else Diamond got me for Christmas. Say all you
can eat. Come on, come here.
Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here. Come on, come here.
I love it when you like me.
What did you think you were going to get away with Jack Diamond and Kiki Roberts? The union of two great minds.
Well, at least she's willing to do something for me. Is that she's going to grab me an audition?
As what? A corpse? Do you know what would have happened if I didn't show up to bail you out?
But you did.
But not for speed, a clock mirror.
I'm gonna see you get every penny back.
I'll see I get every penny back. You'll work for the boys till your debt's paid off.
What? A taxi on the line.
You got it, hot shot.
Me? Paid by women for 10 cents a day?
Yeah.
At all. Not in a million years. Forget it. Dream on, lady. Over my dead body. Not me. Never!
See ya.
Bye.
It's safe.
Well, it's back on. I've been stuck in that closet so long, I got to know the moms by name.
We can't be too careful. Rothstein's got guys everywhere.
Rothstein, I'm sick of hearing that name.
I know what you mean. Come on, let's get out of here.
Say, listen, is this what you intend doing with the rest of your life?
Is that what I intended to do with this part of my life? So much for intentions.
Well, do something about it. I got nothing against the occasional secret rendezvous, but in case you ain't noticed, it ain't the sweet smell of romance that's filling the air.
Now, what can I do? You know, I asked Austin for a break. God just laughs in my face.
Maybe you should be asking.
You know what he just told me? You got a gripe, call a cop.
Oh, that's where he's got to, because he knows you can't call a cop up here.
Yeah. And if I can't call a cop on him, and he can't call a cop on me.
Yes, so?
So dust off your shopping bag. We going back into business.
What business?
Rothstein's business. It's something we want, and somebody's coming, and something we want to take.
We tried that before, remember?
No, that was kid stuff. I'm talking about big time. Talking about putting together an organization, really putting the screws to the bomb. Hey, well, with my brains and your inside information, we can have Rothstein begging for mercy in no time.
You better sit down, Jack. You ain't hitting the whole fix it.
Well, what's he gonna do? Call a cop?
No, a coroner.
What do you got to lose?
Let me get this straight. You mean we're gonna steal?
Sure, we're gonna steal. But don't you worry. I'll be from those who can't squeal in a hurry.
Can't elaborate?
I'll be bringing home all the baker. And this time it's Rothstein who's gonna get taken.
You're beginning to make some sense here.
Petty theft never gets you far. We go right to the top and steal from old AR. We don't let him go till he's feeling the squeeze. We play it tough, we grab his stuff, and
you break our knees.
All we steal from thieves.
We better have a plan.
They can't afford a mistake.
Hey, neither can we.
Cops do it all the time.
Yeah, but they gotta get with you.
Let's join the force on the tank.
Caught in the by that door. They call the cops, the rest of them will do it.
propose.
The whole ship propose? God!
Boys, news, boss. Diamond hijacked a whole convoy. 10 and 12. Welcome to me.
Even worse than news, boss. Diamond hit us again. This time, right in the pokeholes.
Right in the pokeholes?
All right, I'm having with this bum. We're going to throw a little New Year's Eve bash. And the guest of honor lays Diamond himself.
Diamond's in the high school. Do you think throwing him a party is the right thing to do?
I'll be more explaining to me later. Oh, I want you to get a hold of Diamond. Tell him no hard feelings. Tell him I want to make a deal. Anything you've got to do to get him
there. I get it! I get it, boss! Can I hear the honest? Get a guest of honor!
Right, come on! Get up! Get up! I'll keep my boys clean on this. I'm going to take the bum down on the screw. Midnight, but we're going to use outside talent.
Oh no! You don't mean! You couldn't mean!
The boys from Bay Ridge!
Thank you.
So long, Dancer, I'll miss you.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You
was the funniest guy I ever killed.
Huh? When I finish in my chips, I gotta be sure to look up. Or down.
I ain't gonna lie like the rest of them. I never liked you or your face. It was a thorn in my craw, and I'm glad you fought the big one. You hear me? Glad!
Is there any way to talk about the meal that you parted? What if my mother was here? You ought to be ashamed of yourself. I ain't that. I'm glad you missed
it. Hey,
says you!
I fought you myself!
I'm in showbiz! Not even the critics can kill me!
Thank you.
thanks to your generosity. Now I gotta talk to Robert. Oh, and I'll take my pinky ring back too, if you don't mind.
Dad, what if I do?
Yeah, you gotta go ahead. You call a cop.
Dad, behind you!
Hey, boys! Thanks, I owe ya!
Get in! Come on, move!
Wake up, wake up!
Oh, no, Tommy didn't see it come that time!
I'll take care of her myself! I want Diamond, and I want him now! $900, $1,000 for a job well done.
Excuse me, Rex, but it's $2,000.
retirement.
I thought our deal was for one hole.
$1,000 for the first unit, $2,000 for the Chinese restaurant, and if I got a face or device again, it'll cost you $3,000.
Worth every penny.
If you boys are through playing, I'd like a word in private with Jack. How long do you think you can get away with this gag? How long before A.O. wises up and takes care of you himself?
Long enough to put him in the poorhouse and me up on top.
After this, Jack, pick up your winnings to make yourself scarce. We can go back to Philly, open our own club. We can go anywhere. We were good together once. But say, we give us another chance.
Hey, maybe you ain't been paying attention. I'm on this lucky streak. No way I'm quitting now.
Why are you even trying? I don't know who you are anymore.
Well, maybe you don't, but the rest of New York does. Legs diamond, man about town, nightclub owner, entertainer.
Racketeer, hoodlum, thief.
Well, these days that makes me somebody, and that's all that counts.
Well, you won't worry about yourself, at least worry about your girlfriend.
What?
Word on the street has it that Kiki Roberts is set for a hit tonight at the Tropic Cabana. They say Rothstein is going to finish her off himself because of her double-crossing it with you.
Well, I'm going to take care of her.
Oh, for God's sake, Jack, get her and you out of town. Be the smart guy for once. Only way you and Rothstein will ever finish this is with one of your cashes and your chips. I hate to see it end that way.
That's my fault. Always the warrior, always the pal. Come on, let me get you home.
Come on. I'll get myself ground going.
To Hotsy Totsy Bar and Grill, featuring the finest in legal and illegal entertainment, welcomes you to our Arabian Fantasy! Ask Shandro back your shotguns, loosen your holster and enjoy the show.
Thank you. I need a drink, maybe a crimson one.
singing together, friends. Ladies!
Excuse me, ladies, but would you kindly move down?
I should brush even more, let alone this. Is that everyone?
Oh, I sent the hatchet girl.
She's on maternity leave.
No, don't look at me, I never check my hat.
A likely story. All right, ladies, business here. I got up stuff dirty tonight. And in my professional opinion, this is the love I want done. Sit down, wise folks. I got witnesses popping holes in his own stage, gentlemen. It seems he was okay.
Wrong enough to get something done.
I say it was mine. But this jack of all trades, I was enjoying the famous of one of you's bras.
Sweet cocker.
You looking to confess?
Yeah. Call a priest.
Why, if you wasn't my sister's kid? Back to the quiver you have. Which one of you's bras was like this? Right at the time of the
murder?
Oh, boy, you speak. Let me give you a fair warning. I can't tell you what is lying. Broad or no broad, I see you cry in the chair as an accessory to the crime. Do I make myself clear? All right, speak. What about you, Mo? Where were you around 10 tonight?
I couldn't say as I recall.
The aisle!
And I'm going to talk to you, but you'll be scattered.
You have to sing up.
Yeah, you see, it's the best lady in the top of the band.
She don't have to answer that.
Says you.
Says the law. Law says our wife's going to have to testify against her husband. Shall we ring, honey?
But is that true? You bought her a box of cracker jacks?
Dispel your disbelief, copper. I don't pay to prove it.
Forget it, DeBay. You got a room full of folks, Monsignor Jack here, and not a soul alive who's going to tell a different. Pack up your rubber hose and call it night. We'll sleep in.
Okay, everybody. Let's go back to work. We got customers out there all looking for a good time.
Yeah, after Dye left you, boss.
Frosty.
Come on, Gertie.
That'll be all right. I got a clock to run.
You hear me, little niece. You hear me good. When I take you down, I'm going to take you down clean. Get your head and bread. We'll be waiting for you by every door.
Ah, you got a grand. Call a cop.
Jack, you look magnificent.
Ah, thanks, doll. Hey, Chloe. Sorry to spring the betrothal bit on you like that. I was going to tell you myself.
That's okay, Jim. I'd have been more surprised if you told me decent.
Come on, Flo. We're pals.
That's right.
Let's go, Jack. We can still catch the crowd 21. This joint's got bottoms up.
Nothing kills a party like a murder, eh, Kiki?
It was an accident, Flo. I tried to grab a gun, went off.
Who's asking? Why don't you two run along? I'll clean up here.
You come with us. We got a lot to celebrate.
Ah, don't worry. I know they slow you down,
You gotta be okay, alone?
Be okay, alone. Honey, I invented alone.
Thank you. was a war. He went away. I got a telegram. One day they played the bugle, the drum, and the fife. But the music went out of my life. I never had a waltz since then. No, I never waltzed again. Yes!
so. Don't say our little game is over. All our fancy schemes, all our crazy dreams, out in smoke, away that below. And thought we had it made, thought life wasn't a made.
Jack, and you use them all.
Is everything signed?
Yeah, just like that, boss.
I'll get it, Jack.
Take this. That first class book into Cuba.
Cuba?
Now you're up there, taken care of.
What about you? Will you meet me?
When you need something.
Listen, Jack. It's been a lot of laughs. Let's leave it like that. Living on the land, sleeping on the beach, lunch and rice and beans. Just ain't my idea of a good time. So here's your ticket. Here's your drink. And here's my goodbye. Adios, amigo! Call me when you're flush!
Well, Joey said she was there for the long haul. Remind me to wait for you later.
I guess I meant fool myself, huh?
You're not alone in that.
Hey, fool! You care to see Cuba?
Don't think I don't know what you're doing. You're figuring out who's got the goods on you and making sure they make themselves scarce. We'll figure again, pal. I don't buy out so easy. You want me quiet? Give me the cup.
Just got everything back in my name, and that's how it's staying. Besides, prohibition is kicking the beer pail. Wouldn't pay the dust to join.
Then what do you want?
My business.
No, boss. It's almost 1 o'clock. They'll be here any minute.
Yeah, take a hike, Paul. We've got things to do.
So once again, I get the kiss off. That's okay, Jack. Believe it or not, you get used to it. So long, dance man. See you in my dreams.
Maybe you should have told the boss.
Everything like I asked?
Yeah, every contract, every ledger. Oh, I made all the phone calls. I called the FBI, I called the DA's office, I called the press.
I'm at the bank.
I called it myself.
Then you're all done. I'm taking it from here by myself. Here, guys, is your share, a little something extra, just to say thanks. Thanks for everything. Step by the yowza yowza. Nothing up my sleeve or trouser. Ain't got no heart, cause I'm traveling light. All I wanted was a dream. Not like anybody else. I didn't want to push aside. Forgotten on a shelf. I want a glass. Lots of love. Live my love well. The whole world to see. You're better than anybody else. Oh.
Now, I may not be the brightest guy in town, but I know a curtain line right here.